This video is to help you when you need to subtract with regrouping. We're looking at the problem 463 minus 279. When I work this problem out, the first thing I'm going to do is break it apart by place value, hundreds, tens, and ones. So 463 is four hundreds, six tens, three ones. Then the next number is 279. That will be 279. I always have to start subtracting in my ones place. So I have 3 minus 9. I can't take 9 from 3 without going negative. But as I look into my tens place, I can regroup. So instead of 6 tens, I'm now going to have 5 tens. I'm going to move that 10 over to my ones place. So now I have 13 ones. 13 ones minus 9 ones would be 4 ones. Now I move to my tens place. 50 minus 70. I can't do that, so I need to regroup. I need to move one of my hundreds over to my tens place. So now instead of just having 50 in my tens place, I have 15 tens, which is 150. 150 minus 70 is 80. And 300 minus 200 is 100. So I think my answer is 184. But to be sure, we know that when we subtract, we can always check it with addition. So I'm going to add 279 plus 184. When I check my work, I should find that I get back to my original total, which was 463. 9 plus 4 is 13. 70 plus 80 is 150. And 200 plus 100 would be 300. And so then I just add all those together, and I would have 463. Which matches the number I started with. So I know my answer is 184.